significantly expanded our alliances.
What do they think of us? Well, I actually think we should go to one of our allies. Well, probably former allies, now that Joe Biden has made them angry with us. Let's see what Saudi Arabia thinks of our president.